You got Dan Skipper as an eligible man on the top side of the formation. Toss play coming left. Jahmyr Gibbs to the pylon. And the Lions take advantage of the takeaway.
Just watch this. Everybody's going this way. And they're just going to flip the ball over here to the running back. I mean, how easy is that? One-on-one, and my guy could beat your guy.
Tyler Scott, the rookie with the giveaway, leads to the short field and the creative play calling and a tie game at 7 apiece.